Eagles, you're the last person. And this will be the conclusion of the Daytona vlog. How do you feel about Daytona as a whole and all the highs and lows?
Went pretty great. There was a couple of times that I had to probably get out of myself, right, and do some corrective actions. But for the most part, cadets did exceptionally well. So I'm happy. Folks are happy.
About how we did today as a team.
I think you guys did absolutely excellent. It's not about win or lose. It's just about you doing your trying and trying your best and doing everything that you possibly can do for yourself.
If you had any
and your
advice
team
for next year's team, what would it be?
Get some big shoes to fill.
I always remember, like, can only do what you are capable of, all right? You have to learn to lead. You have to learn how to, like, you have to learn to lose. I feel like that's the biggest thing. It's okay to lose, all right? I think I've won my whole career, and I lost this whole year, like, my whole things, but it's okay. I learned that it's okay to lose, okay? It's okay, bitch. Okay, there. Oh, also do your best. Yeah, you can win best Raiders. I couldn't win it, but you could win it.
Future Raiders, don't be dumb. I messed up on best Raiders and Daytona. Don't mess up like me.
There's nothing more gay than a straight Raider, bro. That's all I'm gonna say.
Can I say Future Raiders? He's gonna rape you. This was the real Raper?
I'm a sex offender.
These are the dumbasses.
That one, show that one.
This one right here, especially this one talking.
This is the story of the coin. This is what we're gonna call the coin show.
Get him off the
camera. Faisa, seriously, what do you have to say to future Raiders? What's your advice?
Let's see. Make sure you're not innocent. Wait, if we join Raiders, you're not gonna be innocent. I'm telling you that for sure. You're gonna learn so much things.
You turn out gay as fuck. You'll do my gay shit.
You'll probably turn gay. Ari, anything you want to say to the camera? You senior graduate?
Bro, good luck on stage, bro. Good luck.
Good luck. It's Daytona, bro.
I mean Daytona.
Shaking my head.
Pre-Daytona. This is Kevin. One day before Daytona.
Okay.
Did
you get one though?
I did. Alex, one day before
$2,
Daytona.
You're gonna have to hold that on the run, bro.
I will, bro. Oh, shoot. This is Brian, one day before Daytona.
Recall me real good.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah. This is a one day right now. Tomorrow, I'm dead.
Yeah, we can make it, sir.
This is Nazario, one day before Daytona.
Yeah.
Oh! We got Andy, one day before Daytona. One day before Daytona.
That boy,
what do you think we're going to do at Daytona?
Eat ass. We're going to run naked.
Okay. Warren. This is Warren, one day before Daytona.
What's up?
One day before Daytona.
Before we win.
This is Leo, one day before Daytona.
Hey man, why y'all recording me, bro?
Okay.
You know who this is?
Abraham, one day before Daytona.
Bro.
One day before Daytona.
What are you doing? Why do you have a GoPro, bro?
What are you thinking about Daytona?
Bro, I don't know. We just put Christian Dior. Come up in the
What are you doing? Ryan, this is the last stand. That's the hotel back over there.
The blue one.
Day before getting a Daytona. Why are you feeling good?
What you got to see?
Pretty excited, scared. Because we're gonna have to sleep with Paisa, man.
Paisa, what do you see?
My budget for the strip club is 500.
She's recording.
Oh, we're going now.
Start clapping me already.
Oh. Easy, Paisa. Last year.
Man,
how many parties?
Hey.
Fernando,
if you're a Raider, don't forget, take some of the little seats. Thank you.
Where's the seats at, though?
They're to the left, far left.
Oh, shoot. Hey, Nazaria, where you put my stuff? Where you put my stuff, bro?
Back there.
Oh. Hey, Dre will go first.
Oh, man, you got that. Hey, you got all the money, bro.
Chill out. Hey, guys, just go right through and right through.
Hey, hold up.
And so our people will let you know where to go.
Hey, man.
That's all you got?
Throw gas.
Why are you recording me, bro? Back up.
I have, like, electric.
Bro, what are you doing, bro? Look on my
scared. Head. I'm scared.
Head.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
I'm scared.
Bro. Where's the rack at? Why? We gotta bring it in anyway.
Hey, we got Jax the Rex.
Yeah.
Oh, Fernando.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
Hey, bro, we better go, bro. We can get a room without Paisa.
Oh, yeah, we can get a room without Paisa.
No!
Bro, you can, how's it feel? Your first official national competition?
Well, definitely something I've never done before, so this is going to be interesting.
Oh, yeah, same. I've never done it before. You like that?
I've never done this before.
Bro, what are you doing? Stop holding my hand, bro.
I'm scared, bro.
Dude, hold my hand every second.
Wait, before you go, I just want to say doing? I'm very proud of all of y'all. Whatever y'all get, even if y'all get last or first, I don't care. I'm still proud.
She lying.
Give me my camera.
Hi, guys. Mia the Great here. Hopefully we do good.
No, we're going to do better.
We need two people to go get chairs and water. Yeah.
The male team.
Bro, what the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Bro. I get no bitches, bro.
No! No! Where's the pool?
Hey! Trying to piss, bro.
Try open the door.
Man, okay. Alright,
sleep in the bathtub. Oh, God. Bro, sleep in the sink.
Hey!
Good.
Paisa,
I can't fucking open
it. This is how it
the
looks right now.
The aftermath of sleeping a night with Paisa.
This is the before.
Hey, take a photo.
You fucking
bro, you're
dead, bro. Wait. Let's recreate that one photo with
okay,
right
shut
TV.
Up. I'm ending the thing, bro.
Are
you
done?
Yeah.
We're gonna go meet up with Sergeant.
Are you
done?
Hey, bro.
Yeah.
Hey, bro.
It was. I was about to end it, but
whenever I just go like some fucking movie type shit, about to end it, just go like Daytona.
Right there. Right here.
She worried about you, Jax.
Right here.
She worried about you. Wait, come on.
Over here.
Mia, come down.
Come over there.
Wait.
Stick your arm out.
Left.
True love. Yes. I wish I had it.
True love.
Oh, shoot.
It looks like a cartoon how they're trying to see where they are. And they're like,
Radical.
Subway
right there.
Oh, yeah, we had a ride, but.
Let's just go get Subway then.
Yeah, watch out, come on. Go.
Hey, Subway, bro.
I can't have y'all ringing that horn.
Hey, there's two behind us. Keep on going.
Go somewhere. Double charge it for 0.2 seconds.
Where's Subway?
Bro. It's 0.2 miles. It went up 1%.
Oh yeah, that's way better. Go. 0.2?
Alright, oh yeah. Y'all got money on you?
I got money.
Yeah, everyone in our crew has money.
Alright, bet.
Wait, let's wait for everyone. Marco,
everyone's not here.
We gotta wait for Fernando, right?
Hey, bro. Boats and hoes, that's all I gotta say.
One minute?
Damn.
Walking?
Abraham, yeah. Bro, got Marco. Any advice before Daytona?
Let me see.
For the next year students.
Just train hard. That's all I gotta say.
Only for look?
Yo, Marco!
Bro, Marco, you trying to die!
You heard them gunshots, bro. You know it's beating you.
Bro, shut up, Leo. Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god.
Bro,
we drank root beer. Right, hit that again.
Yeah,
hey, yeah. Hey.
Oh shit.
Go.
Oh.
I wouldn't, I personally wouldn't let him do that to me. That's just me though. I don't know.
Bro, Brian, what you think about that, bro? He said he's not gonna let him do that to him. They're not gonna let him do that to him, bro.
What? It's so sweaty.
Oh, sweaty.
Because Alex had pushed on sweat. Jax had pushed on sweat.
Bro, sweat, he calling you soft.
Nah, bro, it's because, you know, if you touch a black person now, bro, you go to jail, bro. You ain't canceled, bro.
Actually, you'll get praised.
Why?
By the cops.
Yeah, by the cops.
Bro. You'll get canceled, bro.
Society.
Exactly. It's one way or another.
Hey, let's go! Come on, I'm waiting on you!
Hey, Marco, what you get, bro?
I got the chicken bacon. It's foot long on Italian herb cheese with lettuce, black olives, and mayo. Probably the best one. Oh, and pepperoni too, because, you know, that's just how you
do it. I got steak, I got jalapeno, black peppers, creamy sriracha, lettuce, you know, about a smack.
Hey Juan, what you get?
Bro, I don't even know, bro. I let them order for me.
You gotta know.
They want the call. Like,
I got the crispy, the chicken and bacon.
Okay.
Pull up.
Y'all had the chicken and bacon?
I'm on the best food.
I got mine already.
And Miguel got
you. You were ordering behind me.
Sure, no,
wait, what's up, you got?
Me? I got steak.
Hey, what'd you get?
Oh, I got steak melt.
Good as fuck, you already know.
Okay.
Had to get it.
Hey, that's it.
Mayo, gotcha.
Anything else for you?
Oh, that's it, thank you.
You're
not getting much on it, huh?
Got chicken bacon?
Alright,
so I did. They gave me $39.57. I'm big.
Hey, what'd you get?
Yeah, ham sandwich, boy.
Already know, look at this.
Well, what you got on it?
I got tomatoes, jalapenos, mustard, mayo.
You already know, bro. I'm eating healthy.
Yeah, what'd you get?
I got a Italian herb, egg, or whatever, cheese and stuff.
Uh-huh.
I got tomatoes, lettuce, onions, hot peppers, sweet peppers.
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
I got chipotle. I got mayo, light mayo.
Mayo.
And yeah. And I got a macadamia cookie.
Ah, nice.
It's pretty good.
I feel like I'm gonna be.
Why are you rolling over?
I feel like I'm gonna be the next Johnny Sins with that ass.
Bro, what?
Bro, what keeps falling like
that? I think that's the alarm clock.
Wait, is that Jack's fault?
We just woke up. Room's dirty.
We have someone knocking already.
Someone knocking on the door. Oh, it's Miguel. What's up?
Alright, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Y'all ready? Because y'all got 8 minutes. Hey, back up.
Whoa. You taking your shades?
Yeah. We're not coming back till like 2 to 4.
Hey, talk.
No, not even, because the war ceremony said like 7.
Yeah, we coming back.
7 or 8.
At like latest.
When do you think we would typically finish?
7 or 8.
Yeah.
So I can learn how to swim.
Also, we might fucking go to eat after, bro. So we're probably going to come back at like 9, 9, 10.
We can still go to the beach.
Yeah, it's still going to be. Around. After the comp, though, not the all fucking right, break.
I got 8 minutes.
You guys have that. Anthony, how you feeling?
Bro,
my back hurts. Everything hurts, bro. I'm not okay. I feel like I'm a slave.
You need pussy time or what?
Shut up,
man. I can tell you pussy right now.
I'll tell you.
Get him, all the positions. Hey, bro, rip his fucking shit apart. Rip that shit apart.
He's gonna come back into the room like,
bro, suck his dick. Yeah,
bro.
Bro, someone's shitting
themselves. Leo.
10 out of 10.
No.
Hey, hold on.
How much you think I slept, bro? Like, what part of the bed?
Who's on the run?
The whole fucking part of the bed. Let me get a banana.
Who's on the edge, bro? I didn't even have a piece.
Bro, to be honest, we slept pretty good, bro. Like,
How much? It's 100%.
Hey, here, Jaden, share with someone else. Cut it in half.
Yeah, we got to fill up with a banana.
No. If someone's on the run,
Brian, bro.
Share with Brian. Half you, half Brian.
Did you leave a banana on the sink?
Have you had?
Yeah, they might look bad, but we bought them yesterday and kept them in the fridge, so they're good.
They should be good.
Yeah.
Carbs?
No.
We look clean though.
All right.
Bro. I don't got socks.
Bro. Just wear some hot sauce.
You don't got any enemies?
No.
We get a noise complaint. Y'all just crawl.
Moco, early morning vlog.
Yep.
What's good?
Hey, I'm coach right now.
Coach.
Keep on, guys. Hey, we got about a mile to go.
Oh, it's this early, but why are we wearing sunglasses?
Hey, bro, the doctor said my future too, bro. I gotta keep these on.
It's recording. All right, recording. Yo, look at these boys. Look at these boys. We in this bougie ass hotel because we got money. You already know.
No, we don't.
Yes, sir. You already know, bro. We out here in this hotel. Look at this. Oh, God. We rich as fuck, dude. These niggas sitting together because they get biggest, but we waiting for our captain to come out the bathroom because he in there. They get doing push-ups. We bougie. Go ahead, play us a little something nice. Oh, captain, come on. Play us a little something nice. Oh, look. Oh, it turned off. Is this shit dead?
It's not dead. It's recording still. It just turns off the front.
It's still recording.
Oh, I probably look dumb as fuck now. I probably look dumb as fuck. That's us in the mirror, bro. Look at that. Yeah. All that noodle bean looking at. Yeah, snatch real quick. Oh, shit. Bro, this hotel is nicer than ours, bro.
What, bro? We're not actually staying here.
We live here.
No, wait, bro.
They is lying.
Bro, shut up.
We came here to use the bathroom.
It's my house. Look. If you walk down there, you take a left, go up the fucking two spiral staircases. That's my room.
Bro, why couldn't we get this hotel, bro?
Because we ain't shitty, bro. We ain't the shitty.
Well, you actually never see a plan. All right, so we start at 9:10, right?
Oh.
On a run. Okay, y'all see about the... 18. Y'all look down, you see all the poles?
Oh.
Right? Mm-hmm. You get around about that 6th, 7th pole. You need to... You want that first going down, set up your pace. You know what I'm saying? I know your boys will be fine. When you get about the 6th or 7th pole, coming this way, it'd probably be about the same. But if we count it this way, 1, 2, 3, 4, probably about the 4th pole as we're facing right now. I don't know how many poles it is right there, but the 4th pole, we were facing that way, you need a juice. Yeah, you understand? Yeah. You need to really...
Nah, you haven't seen us run. We's fast.
Oh, I know it. I know
I'm
your boys are.
Ball. I'm getting
hey, I want them to see it. I want them to see y'all.
You're not even good. Double digits, one digit.
Yeah, you understand me? Hey, y'all understand?
Actually got that, bro.
Hey, y'all understand what I'm telling
you? No, you gotta believe
me.
So.
I don't want to hear no freaking. Oh, I can't.
No, we blowing.
Y'all got that.
Y'all gonna get out? You gonna do it? You gonna?
It's the same distance we've been training, bro. Damn back.
We running this, right?
What
they say is nothing. This should be nothing to y'all.
Bro, it really isn't.
Look how. I mean, this is like running on.
That's
the way we train is like a trail. This is not even a trail. It's nothing. It's nothing to us. So when y'all get about the 4th, 5th pole, if we were facing that way, coming back, boom.
That's the whole, like, once we start off, we go fast. Like, we keep getting faster. We don't slow down. That's how we run it.
I just don't need, I don't need y'all to be doing that.
Yeah, no drag. Like,
we've been ready since day one.
Okay. All right, guys. Proud of y'all.
I got it.
Yo, hey. Y'all earn this key to get here. Now, this goes show them a little something. Because someone was already, another school this morning was already talking shit already.
Already
talking shit. I didn't even say nothing to the guy. They already said something to me. And I'm like, okay. All right. So I want him to, hopefully he'll be out here so he can see this. I'm like, told you. Okay.
Put it in the middle.
Yeah.
Put it together.
Hey, Juan. What do we say, Juan?
Hey, City. Hey, City.
Hey, City on three.
1, 2, 3.
Hey, City!
Woo!
We got, I think, 10 minutes.
Wait, what? Before a race, 10 minutes?
5 minutes.
Bro, I swear, it's not far, bro. It's so, you go fast.
It's not really nothing.
Okay,
it's
nothing.
I feel like... Bro, you know what's gonna kick
like
in?
Miguel saw us last year, and like in less than like 5 minutes, bro, we started coming back already, bro. And less than that.
Man, we got it.
Yeah, basically like 5 minutes over there, 5 minutes back.
Okay. Not
guys,
even, bro. You can get 8 minutes on this.
Before 7 the
minutes.
Race. We'll see you guys.
We lost
remember
the race.
Going to run.
I'm like, we lost the race.
Yeah.
All right. Here we got a bunch of beaners. Yeah. Here at the Daytona 500. It'll be hard to make their names, but we heard good things about them. Yes, sir. Will they be victorious after the 500 miles? We'll see. At the Daytona 500. In life, we got two types of teams. Teams that always scream right before the race, and then the teams that win. You know what I'm saying? Those are the only two types of teams in life. Hey, Marcos, hold these. All right. Going with the leader carry strategy. Anthony in the back. Kevin in the nope. That's Nazario in the front. Abraham and Kevin in the back supporting.
Get set!
Let's go,
Bulldog!
Alright, let's go.
Alright, man, let's go! Vamos, vamos, vamos!
Look at him. Going strong start. Yes, sir, Nazario. I believe in you. That is a great pace. Switching the poles from the front to the back. Solid strategy. Yes, sir. Soon, but they'll keep going. Alright, it's like this is gonna be my stop. Yes, sir. Hey, y'all got it. You go up here and it's going to YouTube. Come on, come on. Get her. There go the ladies. Come on. Put her in the front. Yes, sir. This is gold content right here. Help your teammate! Right side. Yes, sir. Look at these studs. Yes, sir. They're almost done. Come across fast right here.
Let's go, let's go. Get up.
Hey, come on. You're almost there. Jaden in the front, Paisa to his right, Nazario the freshman to Paisa's right, Jax is behind him, Abraham next to the little monkey, Jax, Anthony with the mushroom top, yes sir. Come on, play it smart. This is a good run. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Come on, you're almost done. I know y'all smell that. I know that smell good.
Come on.
Well, let's see. What is it behind your shirt? What is it behind your shirt? That's right, bro, that's right. Thank you. almost there. Less than a lap left.
Come on!
Come on! Give me turbo! How you feeling? How you feeling?
Oh, horrible.
Gotta go get the females.
Damn, you ran with them all the way?
Almost. I went back to record the females. I gotta get back to get, huh?
Get the goal.
Yeah. Let's go.
Come on!
Good job,
hold on! Let's go, ladies! Let's go!
Come on! Say cheese!
Come on, come on, down!
Hey, you're almost there! Come on, you're almost there! Holy shit! That's a whole dude! There you go! There you go! Come on! Come on! Come on! Hey, get your teammates! Oh snap.
Come on! Let's
damn,
go,
girls. They're right there, girls. They're right there, girls! Come on! Come on!
Get up,
get up. Good run, good run.
Water girl.
Good run.
Good run.
Alright, well, that was a run. Both teams did pretty good. Let's go for a post-run interview. How did that run feel?
It felt good. Honestly, felt good. I liked how motivated I was for my team. Now,
yep, yep.
This is what I've been training for.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you. Thank
me
you.
Next, me next, me next.
Hey, sir, what's your name?
My name is Anthony.
Anthony, how was that run?
You're gonna need something to drink. Water or something. I mean, what that water does, it kind of helps dilute the salts that you put back in, but you do need some of the salts. Y'all do need some.
Sergeant Peebles, how do you feel about how we did so far?
I think y'all did absolutely excellent so far. I think we have this great possibility that we might be able to take a national title today. But we'll see. Three more events got to come. It's all about being balanced.
Yes. We're heading to pull-ups right now. How do you think we're gonna do on pull-ups?
Bro. We finna clap them, bro. So 30, 40 right now, 40 pull-ups right now.
40 pull-ups? You doing 40 pull-ups?
Just for the warm-up right now.
For the warm-up?
For the warm-up.
You doing pull-ups?
I might get 100.
Oh, 100?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shoot.
I keep it 100.
Hey, Anthony!
The vlog!
Hey!
What's up?
How many pull-ups you gonna do?
10.
10? Bro.
Maybe 2.
Yeah, maybe.
If I'm lucky, 2.
If I'm lucky, I'll do 12.
12 pull-ups? That's nothing, bro.
How much you gonna do?
If you do 12, bro, I'll do freaking 11. Just cause, you know, I'm almost there. Yeah. Hey, Miguel. Hey. Talk to the camera. How many pull-ups?
I'm not even doing pull-ups, but I'm gonna do one. I'm be like, oh, I'm for what? Turn her up. Do. I'm like, here's one, and I let go. Yeah.
Wait, how many pull-ups?
I'm about to do like 24, bro.
24? You gonna blast them out? You doing fast, right?
I'm gonna win this, bro. I'm gonna win this. This is our thing.
Okay, we got the drill people. Alex, how many pull-ups?
If I could do one, I'll be proud.
I won't be proud of you if you could do one.
That's the goal. One.
One's the goal.
To be on the top.
And you gotta hit one. If you hit one, how many are you gonna try to do?
Two.
Nice. See that? You gotta think the next step.
Improvement.
You gotta think the next step. Hey, Kevin. Hey, talk to the vlog.
Talk to who?
How many pull-ups are you gonna be able to do?
Honestly, I'm gonna hit for like 20, but everyone know I hit more than 20, so we'll see. We'll see.
Yeah. Okay.
We'll see.
You take a big one, bro.
Oh shoot! I don't think I can record here. I got it. Hold the camera. Hold the camera.
Hey, move.
Oh, he touched the tee.
Huh?
It's just a T.
Yeah, I touched it. Let me see. You got that, Nazario?
Don't get too far. I'm hearing something about
someone
at 7.
Just
5.2 right now.
Today?
No water.
So no water time?
Yeah. We're gonna get some freaking water time.
Okay, let's go.
But you're gonna have, hey, listen to what I'm telling
I
you.
I don't.
We still have tomorrow. Listen, you knuckleheads. What I'm trying to tell you, they're gonna do the award ceremony today. I'm here in 7:00. That's what I'm trying to go verify.
I thought it was
so be near here, if that makes any sense. Be like in like shouting distance. That's what I'm saying.
Might as well stay here
on the floor. Do you know where the game room's at?
Yeah.
Right across the
that arcade.
Oh, the
spot,
game.
Bro.
Oh,
that arcade that you left.
Yes. Y'all getting left anyway?
Let's go. Ole, ole, ole.
So guys, we are going to the arcade.
Hey, let me hold it.
Hold on. Wait right there.
Where everybody at?
Joe Mama's house.
Ah! Guys, we have tea. Today was alright. The guys did amazing. Who broke your camera, bro?
4K.
She's 14.
She's 13. It's recording,
yo,
you know that, right?
That's a little ass girl.
She's not got a camera.
Hey,
I got it on camera.
Jamie, right here. 4K, ultra HD,
so
bro.
So basically, she's barely 14, and he's gonna be 18 in a week. It's a no-no for me, if you ask me.
Jaden, you better put me in this vlog.
Oh yeah, put us in the vlog.
Put me in the vlog, Jaden.
You didn't leave it.
So they know I'm nearly great, and in years, I will look at this, and I'll realize how much I changed, or if I didn't change, I don't know. But we have Jex the Rex. It's off!
Oh, it's recording.
The skonka of all skonkas here.
Wait.
Anyways. It turned off. Hold on.
No, it's didn't.
Okay.
You recorded that?
Yeah. Okay, fine. Next year, what are we gonna do at Daytona?
Oh, wow.
Next year. We gotta build out some for ourselves. Next year, we're gonna every event?
How do you think we did in this event?
We're done!
That'd be pretty good. First two events, our running events, our specialty.
Yeah, you think we won?
I'm confident we won those two.
How about the overall? What do you think we placed overall?
Top three.
Top three?
Man.
Jax, what do you feel we did overall?
how we did overall, our best, and that's all that matters.
Hey, bro, what do you feel we did today?
Hey, bro, we getting top three.
That's your prediction. Okay.
Oh yeah, bro. I don't want to jinx it.
What's your prediction?
My prediction for me?
Yeah. What we placing?
All right. How about first place, bro? First place. Okay. Come on.
You know what? If we get first place, I will give you literally half the planet, bro. We're not getting first. I'm sorry.
No, I know we're getting first.
What do you think we're getting? What place?
First.
Okay, yeah, you guys are lying.
No.
Okay, we just arrived to the awards ceremony. We're about to get our awards.
Oh shoot, the GoPro.
Oh snap.
Oh snap. Come there, Molly, take a nap. What do you gotta say?
She's done for 4 years.
She's speechless. Hey,
what are you doing here?
That diet's over?
Jenny, you grubbing?
Come on, I told you, come on.
Where are we? Bro, it don't matter.
You have that close to your face.
Mia, cover your ears.
Okay, look. Mia, I'm gonna say touch. No, I'm not gonna touch shit. I always remember. Like, can only do what you are capable of, all right? You have to learn to lead. You have to learn how to, like, you have to learn to lose. I feel like that's the biggest thing. It's okay to lose, all right? I think I've won my whole career, and I lost this whole year, like, my whole things. But it's okay. I've learned that it's okay to lose, okay? It's okay, bitch.
Would take whoa right on by and capture the female division 3K in fourth place, Stryker Central Catholic High School. In third place, Lancers East Union High School.
Alex. It's coming up.
Brian, it's coming up.
Oh my God, my heart is beating.
In second place, 3K run, Hornets, Haines City. In the male division, 2022 Fitness Challenge Championship, male champion overall, Hornets.
Let's go, record.
Reach out.
I can mean it myself.
Who are we?
Hey, Sally!
Who are we?
Hey, Sally!
Who are we?
Hey, Sally!
First place we get!
First place!
Fernando,
Abraham,
you're about to draw in 6 feet, bro.
How'd you wake up this morning?
He's kind of jealous of the fact that he shit his fucking nalgas in the fucking nighttime.
That's your legacy, Abraham.
Okay,
yo.
So.
He sharted.
Bro, on the bed, bro. No remorse.
You see that brown thing?
Yeah, that's what
I'm fucking drowning, and I'm like, yo, someone's fucking whooping my ass on the water.
Okay, so.
This is not how I can go out, bro.
We gotta leave at like 10. some or before 10.
His legacy, bro. That's his legacy. That's his
legacy. Bro, he was laughing. He's like, oh, shoot. I gotta go. He got out of bed and washed his butt.
He was like this, but he was holding
it. He covered his eyes.
On the vlog, you can record. Hey.
So right now, we're going to 7-Eleven to see what we can get. Yeah. Day after nationals.
Yeah, I'm feeling good.
Me too. I'm feeling
good. Last night was kind of crazy, bro. It took us a while to go to sleep.
And that bicep, keep trying to cut it with me.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm getting the protein.
Protein, protein.
Okay, me and Brian were just out on a stroll and we met up with the rest of the squad.
I just want to get a test.
Jax.
What is this for? What do you want me to say?
I don't know. Be loud, bro.
Be loud?
Yeah.
Alright, I got this. Mia, how are you feeling? What are you thinking about in this moment right now?
That we're about to grub good.
Grub good where?
At IHOP.
What do you want to be after high school?
Radiologist.
Well, what?
What do you mean? A radiologist.
A radiologist?
Yeah, like x-rays, MRIs. Not like if you get like break a bone.
Oh,
you
yeah.
can get like MRI or X-ray.
Dang. How much does that pay?
If you're gonna be like a doctor, like
it still works on hard, like
$300,000 to $500,000.
But you need to go to school for 12 years, right?
I think so.
Dang.
And, like a normal like radiology thingy, you only gotta go to school for like 2 years.
What
And they pay like $90,000.
That's good. But what school are you thinking?
I'm in Kaiser.
Dang, that's kind of expensive though. Unless you get a scholarship.
I'm smart.
You smart?
Yeah, 4.0 GPA.
4.0 for real?
Yeah.
So what grade are you in? Third? Or,
third?
Bro,
I'm a junior.
Junior, okay. Dang.
I think I did like 21. And you didn't count like 5 of them.
What was it? What did you
The first time? I think I didn't go all the way down, but the next times I did go all the way down. And you were tripping about it.
Nah, but for real, I think that because you can max out your army thingy with 20 pull-ups. 20 pull-ups is max. That's max out score.
That's cake, bro.
So. And the people that got more than us, they were doing CrossFit pull-ups. Like the fish butterfly thing.
But next year, I'm dropping 30.
You dropping 30?
I'm dropping 30. Dropping a 30.
For sure. For sure.
Look.
Oh, shoot. Yeah.
The reserve's pretty... The reserves is pretty good, I think.
What?
I might do it. The reserves.
Yeah, you might do reserves? What about you?
Maybe, bro. Maybe.
Bro, if you get your college free, bro, I'm definitely doing reserves, bro. Like,
college paid for.
Exactly. Hey, Brian, you know reserves?
Hell no, active duty, bro.
Active duty? Nah, you're crazy.
Bro, I feel like I could represent my experience so much because I honestly did not care whether I lived or died. But now, I cannot die. I can't leave until this straight. You know, I'm not suicidal. I'm not, I can't go until y'all really know what time it is. And then after that, boom, it's all over. And we can see, you know, how this shit fall. But that's how it is. If I can't live free, if I can't live with the same respect as the next man, I don't want to be here because God has cursed me to see what life should be like.
I'm full. What about you?
Honestly, I feel like I could eat more. It's time to eat big, to get big. So I started off day one strong. Yeah, I ate like what, three other people's after meal because they couldn't finish shit. So that shit was good. And yeah.
We start to book, okay guys? So just wait. Because we're gonna be better than ever. And I don't know when, but just win.
Me, on my progress of learning how to swim, I'm still gonna fucking drown level. I'm just gonna be tired as fuck when I drown.
Here goes the interview with the person who almost died.
That shit was amazing, man.
So, what give us your take on the situation.
I was swimming, and then I was like, shit, we're too far. And then we tried coming back, we're like, damn, we ain't making it. Then yeah, that's what happened.
Did you actually think you were gonna die?
No, I was having fun, honestly.
You're having fun the whole time? Okay, I'm gonna see what Marco has to say about that.
Cheche and I, my friend, we're at the beach with others and we decide to swim out a little bit. We're not trying to go as far, like towards the middle of the pier. And I guess there was a rip current going on, but I didn't know that. So we go ahead and swim out. We're swimming for a little bit and then we get up and look around and we're past the pier. We're past the end of the pier. So I'm like, what the fuck? And Checha looks at me like, and I'm like, oh, we gotta go back. How the fuck? So me and Checha start swimming. And I'm a good swimmer. So I'm pushing, I'm swimming hard as fuck. Hitting the water, right? Checha, he's next to me. We're swimming hard and fast. And then we both get tired a little bit. And we get up to see where we're at. See, we got closer. We barely got to the pier. We stayed in the same place.
And who saved you? Or who saved Cheche? You and Cheche?
The beach lifeguards came in and saved Cheche. Mm-hmm. And like, we still kept trying to swim. And we were getting closer and closer. And then a wave caught me and pushed me towards the shore. But it didn't catch Cheche.
Bro, so even
I'm about to leave right now.
Yo.
Bro, how do you feel about Daytona?
Bro, honestly, one of the funnest events I've done in my life. I mean, I would never imagine that my parents would ever even let me go out like this. It's my cap for this.
What do you think about
car life?
What do you think about Daytona?
We the greatest ever.
Show them the proof.
Right here. This is where we bring it home.
See? What does that say?
Show me.
Look, what does that say?
This is the champions.
Show me. I'm the best volleyball player. Nah, I'm better than this dude.
Sit down. I'm the best. Everyone knows.
I'm the best.
Dang, that's abuse. We just caught that on camera. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Hey Kevin, how do you feel about Daytona as a whole?
Honestly, I feel like we kicked ass. The trophies prove it.
How do you feel about Daytona as a whole? Like, serious.
After 4 years of hard work, we finally got districts, states, and nationals.
What he said.
Hey,
hi guys.
Dang, she gripping my hand.
Hey, we did. We didn't do nothing. Nothing.
Yeah, hey, bro.
We smaller than a Daytona pack, bro. You already know. Bro.
Oh my gosh.
The captain of 2022 Daytona National Champions.
Hey, how do you feel about Daytona as a whole?
Man, that shit was straight. We got that shit.
It was light work.
They got beat by niggas in anime socks. We're like this. We did a gritty on them.
Hey, they got clapped by niggas in light blue shorts and anime socks. We look like jokes.
Bro, Brian, how do you feel about Daytona as a whole? Serious.
I think we did pretty good, you know, to get beaten by, we won first place with our hard work. We just the power, the key to winning is KFC. KFC gives you the energy. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Just eat KFC.
How do you feel about Daytona as a whole?
Well, Daytona has been an experience, definitely for me. Now, I didn't compete, I was support. But all the experiences that the team has done, the effort they put in, like, these guys deserve it all. Like especially Jaden, he's been recording this entire journey,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, you already know. Yeah.
So, shout out to him. Shout out to literally all these guys right here. They all competed. They all worked hard. They all did everything, bro. Like, it wasn't me. It was them. And at the end of the day, Daytona, we're going back for a second round. You know what I'm saying? Second round, first place.
What do you feel about Daytona as a whole? Nice, good answer. Okay, Daytona, definitely one of the best days of my entire life.
Yeah, I'm the state champ. It's a
whole new experience.
I'm the national champ.
Yeah, stop saying state champ, you're national champ.
I'm the best.
Now.
The best raider.
We're the best.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah, because you just kind of suck. Yeah, he got that right.
That's the best
raider. Nah, bro, chill.
Number one. Better than Juan.
Hey, bro. You see how I got this?
Yeah. But just
because I'm goofy.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Yep. But yeah, basically EKFC. EKFC, and you will win every championship. Okay. See ya. Okay. Araceli. Okay, Araceli. How do you feel about Daytona as a whole? Bro,
I feel like Daytona as a whole, I am very proud of all of us. It is my last comp, and I am super, 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 super happy. Alrighty, love you. Bye.
Why
you
put the camera?
Why you just kidding? That's my
They got bacteria.
Next commander.
How do you feel about Daytona as a whole? Like, serious.
It was fun. It was hella fun. I did not expect to have this much fun for a competition, to be honest. But it was super good.
And yeah, don't leave yet. I got you next.
For the freshmen, for next year, I hope y'all come and enjoy the shit. Y'all do come.
Hey, look at me jump up.
Okay.
Nah, I'm
sorry. You could, but you've been waiting.
Dumbass.
Right, that's Uncle Cole, so.
Okay, how do you feel about Daytona as a whole? Serious.
Okay, seriously, as a whole, I feel that it's just about the experience and to live life, because we're not gonna always come back to this day, and these years are the years that we're gonna want to come back on, no matter how much we go through and how much things that we don't know yet. We're gonna miss these times, and I'm thankful for everyone here. And yeah.
I don't know that everybody had the time on the camera. Hey, Juan.
Yo.
Juan, right over in front of you. Pass the camera around. It's recording.
Move.
What's up, baby? Hey, here. Pass it around.
Oh, my God, buddy. Your mama. Your father is gone.
I was like,
pass it around when you
Yo.
Right here.
Oh my God.
Yo. Meow, meow. No, Jocelyn. Like, you're not getting it.
That shit.
Juke. Look at this. Look at this hungry bastard.
Man, we. No, it's only males. Only males.
You want a cookie?
Nah, we
what
want.
Are you popping me,
Anthony? We got first. Hey, Kevin. Oh, Marco, you already did it.
Oh, actually, yeah.
Yo.
I say that all the time, but like, I don't really have a cookie.
Damn, I feel like I hold this shit.
How do I look?
You look
me from this point of view. Okay, let's go. Bye.
No. Forward.
Oh, sorry. Oh.
So, I know this is not supposed to be for the females, but.
Hey, Jaden, cut off the females.
Oh my God.
You gotta cut out the
That's why I didn't. Y'all are so mean. I hope y'all go to hell.
Hope it breaks more.
You already know we on the bus. I don't know if you can see that. Like,
show me.
Oh, she's sitting right there.
Oh.
All the clips out.
Blow her out. We cut all the females out. Look at Team Cat.
What's up?
Yeah, yeah. Who owned the camera? Who owned the camera?
Hey,
Jaden,
Yo. The trophy.
Oh, the trophy. Yeah. Look at that. Nah, it's still on. Look at that big ass trophy. Yo.
It's our trophy.
Yo.
What'd I say?
Oh, get it.
We spoke at that Daytona pack.
Yo.
Bro, y'all need to calm down.
For real.
Hey,
they said
the competition was so easy. Miguel wants to go against the niggas on our socks.
Oh, Miguel, repeat
hey,
that.
Hey, Broly,
you a bitch.
Hey, go, don't call that shit on me, bro.
Oh.
Hey, go, be knocking at your door. Hey, where you at?
That man like a good challenge, yo.
Oh, no.
That's it, Jay.
Hey, you gonna be like, I heard you're the strongest.
Come on, pass it.
Okay, that concludes the Daytona vlog. We'll see you guys next year.
Okay, this is the end.
Do you ever
do like ice cream? Hey, adios. Oh, I got, like, good night.